Given that many visitors come to the zoos mainly to see animals and to have fun, zoo educators have to find innovative ways to conduct conservation education. The education team at UWEC has developed interactive interpretation materials to connect their audience to nature so that they understand and undertake positive actions towards conservation of wildlife. Today, we shall launch the QR codes on our interpretation information panels and also the waste management demonstration units. This is one of the areas that through innovation we are trying to leverage on technology and artificial intelligence to try and use technology to enhance learning in the zoo. Because once we establish QR codes, then one will be able to use his or her phone to be able to scan the information that we are providing here in the zoo and therefore enhance learning.
We are very happy, we are very proud of having this day. And within 1 hour from now, we are going to go global to bring in our colleagues from other regions of Africa.
Our educators, the educators in Uganda, to be able to speak the same language. In fact, UWEC is working on a conservation education strategy that will harmonize the work that we do as educators so that we are all shooting in the same goal. So,